the details?
Victim was a Latin American woman. Goes by the name of Stephanie Arnez. We received a call around 4 a.m. this morning once her roommate discovered this.
Get this to your forensics team.
I got you.
Sure, you having a better chance of not getting sentenced for life. Guessing you don't trust me, huh?
Oh, I trust you, but a woman can never be too careful.
You have what I need?
How is that she?
You know, Claire did mention that between you and your brother, one of you will inherit a weak personality.
Who are you? And how do you know my mother's name?
So this is the child Claire took from me.
You probably never heard of me in your life, haven't you? Allow me to properly introduce myself. My name is John Armstrong. I believe Claire never brought it to your attention that you and your brother were eventually meant to be among our ranks.
Enough!
can only imagine the turmoil you had to face. Having someone taken away from you. Having to survive on your own without no support. You spent every chance you had trying to understand what happened that very day. And yet, even with your expertise, you weren't unable to put it together. It's time to learn what happened.
Boy, what is taking you so long?
Come on, Ma. Today's the day I get to take out my girl, Mary Jane.
Honestly, I don't know how you even expect to keep a prom date. It's gonna be next year before you come out this bathroom. Let me get the keys to the car.
Hey, by any chance, have you seen Draymond? He was supposed to be home an hour ago. Said he was gonna give me a raspberry beret.
I don't know where or why he isn't here. He's supposed to be, and yet he's not. As of late, he has me worried.
About what?
It doesn't matter. All right, I'm giving you $20 to get you and that girl something to eat. Now, don't fool around all night with that girl. As soon as prom is over, you need to go get something to eat. Because I know those folks at your school won't have a meal prepared. Although I came out of pocket $500.
I'm sure we're going to be all right.
Come here. Make sure she gets up.
Necessary? Besides, we wouldn't want our son to witness this, would we?
Mama, is it true? You were really doing the man's dirty work?
Draymond, boy, you've been lied to. When I first stood beside him fighting for the Brotherhood, I truly believed that he was fighting for us as black people. But as time rolled on, I began to see his true nature. Making deals with the mafia, dealing out drugs and pushing them into our neighborhoods, collecting protection money from the churches.
Claire,
you take one more step.
Just give me the record. And I'll be out your life forever.
You know I can't
do that.
Please,
Claire,
just give me the
supposed to get the record you wanted. And we were going to!
Come on, you gotta make this seem like an accident.
No, man. Mama was right. Exactly where are you gonna go? Even if you do go to the police, who will believe you? Who
who will protect you. Your mother, she's dead. Help me move your mother. You have to make this seem like an accident.
Removed the body and made it look like a briquette. I know the meaning of that look. And after all that I told you, you think it's my fault.
I didn't ask for this. Haven't you ever wondered where or yet who our father was? Say something! Enough!
I promise you, man. I tried to tell Mama to give him the records.
Heal him. Or I'll do it myself.
I'm getting ready to do something I should have done a long time ago.
Many days have passed since I saw my brother and supposed father. Through it all, I've realized that everyone is prone to being judged in their lives. That being said, I've heard from someone that letting go means that some people are a part of your history, but not your destiny. Despite having resentment against my brother and father for what they took from me, I find it best to let God be the judge. It will take time to forgive them, but I will never forget what they did. The naive forgive and forget. The wise forgive, but never forget.
October 31st, 1966. It's been 5 years since I've joined the movement of brotherhood, 7 since I've been a man of my life.